Praise the Lord. Again, it's good to see everyone out with us. And it's good to have Jordan Bennett with us. And Megan is going to be singing with Jordan tonight. And they're just going to mind the Lord and sing and sing praises to the Lord. And you just worship the Lord. And again, this altar is always open 24 hours all the way through the service tonight. And as well as anybody needs prayer, we'll be here to be ready to pray for you in any way for whatever needs you have. So let's just mind the Lord and worship Him tonight in spirit and truth. God bless.
Can y'all do this for me? Snap rhythmically. There you go. I can't explain this feeling inside. It's like my heart is beating again. 'Cause the freedom that comes when I let you in is something I've never known. Like the waves on the ocean shore, you ran into my life. You made me someone new. My life is nothing without you. And oh buddy, you're so good, and I am not. It makes no sense that you would want me. That's just how good you are, oh you are. Like the waves on the ocean shore, you ran into my life. You made me someone new. Life is nothing without you. This feeling inside, it's like my heart is beating again. Y'all might recognize this one. If you could stand up with us. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. And oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh no, other fount I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. For my cleansing this I see, nothing but the blood of Jesus. And oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh no, other found I know, nothing but the blood. Sin atoned, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Not of good that I have done, nothing but the blood of Jesus. And oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh no, other fount I know, nothing but the blood of Jesus. And oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh, no other fount I know, nothing but the blood of Jesus. If it's alright, I gotta share some of my story with you guys. This story is about a friend that I had that decided after high school that Jesus wasn't worth it anymore. So this is a story about the good times and the bad, but no matter what, you gotta be there for those people. Jesus never leaves us behind. So we gotta be there for other people just like he's there for us. So this song's called Letter to a Friend. Let's go back in time. I used to make you laugh. Things that we would say were the craziest things the world has ever heard. We didn't care about what anyone else thought about us. If I could go back to the day when I met you, and I wouldn't change a thing about you now. It's killing me that you can't see that I'm always here for you. It's hard to say what this world has, but I can assure you, I can assure you that I will always be here. Time will never let you. Let's go back in time. I used to make you laugh. Is anybody here thankful for God's love that he has for us all the time? This song is called Multiply, but I Need to Breathe. It says, your love is like radiant diamonds. and your love stretches across the sky. His love is so abundant and so overflowing for us, even when we are so far from him, and we turn from him so often. This song's about God's love. Your love is like radiant diamonds bursting inside us. We cannot contain. Your love will surely come find us, blazing wildfires, screaming your name. God of mercy, sweet love of mine, and I have surrendered to your designs. May this offering stretch across the skies. These hallelujahs be multiplied. Your love is like radiant diamonds bursting inside us. We cannot contain. Your love will surely come find us like blazing wildfires, singing your name. God of mercy, sweet love of mine, and I have surrendered to your design. May this offering stretch across the sky. And I have surrendered to your design. May this offering stretch across the sky. multiply. If y'all could stand with us and just, we're going to sing that chorus for you one more time. You can just stretch your hands up. If you want to close your eyes, you can. But true freedom comes to surrendering to God. Surrendering that, knowing that His love is more important than anything else. God of mercy, sweet love of mine, and I have surrendered to your design. May this offering stretch across the skies. These hallelujahs be multiplied. And these hallelujahs be bring on. This next song is a praise song that we wrote. My man Nate over there, he helped me write it. Give that guy a round of applause. He helps me write a lot of songs. Yeah. And let's give Megan a round of applause. She's awesome, isn't she? All right, it's really simple. It's hallelujah, I fall to my knees, I sing hallelujah. So yeah, pretty simple. So if you ever like wanna sing along or something, you know, you can. You know, you don't just have to watch me. I know I'm kinda just singing up here, but you know, you can sing too if you want. Even if it's not the right words, it's okay. This song means a lot to me, so I gotta talk to you about it. Is that all right? Yeah. Okay, all right. This song is called Saints and Pariahs, and a pariah is an outcast. So I've gone through life, a lot of my life, looking at other people and saying their sin is too much. They're too far gone. And so I was looking down on people and judging them for their sins rather than showing them love that Jesus shows us. And so this song is about that there's hope for the farthest of souls and the slayers of the lost, because I think when I was doing that, I wasn't doing any good for Jesus' name. I was just doing harm. So in essence, we're just hurting the lost people more. So this song is called Saints and Pariahs. So I hope you enjoy it. dark stairs run deep to their heart. Running faster to their victim. A faith like a fading pulse, so numb. With the hands pushing harder down. You don't have to be the monster you've created. There's still hope for this tough soul. Just like there's hope for slayers of the lost. Doesn't matter if you're a saint or a pariah. Are you proud of yourself? You've created. There's still hope for farthest of souls. It's like there's hope for slayers of the lost. Doesn't matter if you're a saint or a pariah. When you realize that you're the one that's on the heavy heart's away, you realize that you're the lighthouse. Ships to the rocky shore, forgetting that redemption wasn't through you. You don't have to be the monster you've created. There's a
you guys so much. Thanks for letting me share some of my story with you. Your love is extravagant. Friendship. to the rhythms of your grace. Your fragrance is intoxicating in a secret place. Your love is extravagant. Your love is extravagant. Your friendship, it is intimate. Is intoxicating in a secret place. Your love is extravagant. Thank you all so much. If you haven't got, I'm sure you've gotten it, but the songs that we sing and the testimonies that I give about my songs, I like to sing about my life and hopefully give you hope and give you the clarity that God loves you. And so there is hope for everybody. And Jesus' love goes to everybody. So I hope through these songs you understand that. And you understand that I've made plenty of mistakes. So I'm not perfect, and I'm not standing up here acting like I'm perfect. Because I'm not. We're all in the same boat together. We all need grace. We all need salvation. So I hope you're encouraged tonight. So thank you all for letting me be here tonight. And thanks to Megan again. She's awesome, isn't she? Yeah. Is it all right if we sing one that we love singing at church together? All right.
And if my heart is overwhelmed and I cannot hear your voice, I hold on to what is true, though I cannot see. If the storms of life, they come, and the road ahead gets steep, I will lift these hands in faith. I will believe. I remind myself of all that you've done, and the life I have because of your Son. Love came down and rescued. kindness comes my way. When I feel your hands of grace rest upon me, staying desperate for you, God, staying humbled at your feet, I will lift these hands in praise. I will believe, I remind myself of all that you've done. Your Son, love came down and rescued me. Love came down and set me free. I am yours, I am forever yours. Mountain high or valley low, I sing out, remind my soul. Set me free. I am yours, I am forever yours. Mountain high or valley low, I sing out, remind my soul. I am yours, I am forever yours.
This is another song that I wrote. It's entitled Gone, and I imagine it as if God wrote a letter to us every time we think that something else is better than him. This is the letter he'd write to us, and how much he misses us and how much he cares for us. That's what this song is about. So I know I personally have struggled with that. Just finding that God is enough sometimes is tough. But he is enough. So this is a letter, as if God was writing you a letter when we walk away.
You ran away. You never gave me a chance to show you what you meant to be, and now you're gone. You were gone. You never know what you did. Gone. You took the long way out of this, 'cause you were. And you are everything. You never gave me a chance to show you what you meant to. To talk to me, as you were gone. You took the long way out of this. Gone. You never know what you did, 'cause you were and you are and every. Thank you. gone. You took the long way out of this. Gone. You never know what you did, 'cause you were and you are everything.
If y'all want to stand up with us, this is kind of an upbeat one. But you don't have to. You can stand up or you sit down. It doesn't matter.
No, you have to.
Ramblers in the wilderness, we can't find what we need. We get a little restless from the searching, get a little worn down in between. Like a bull chasing the matador, there's a man left to his own schemes. Everybody needs someone beside him, shining like a lighthouse from the sea. And brother, let me be your shelter, never leave you all alone. I could be the one you call when you're low. And brother, let me be your fortress when the night winds are driving on. Drop the keys of my failures, well now my hands can't reach that far. And I ain't made for ivory, I can never take the world alone. I know that in my weakness I am strong, but it's your love that brings me home. And brother, let me be your shelter, never leave you all alone. I could be the one you call when you're low. When the night winds are driving on, be the one to light the way, bring you home.
Alright, I'm gonna make you all do something different. Stick with me though. Alright, so we're a church, right? Alright, this song is about being there for other people. So scooch in really close together. All the rows, even this column and this column, get in the middle. Like, I have to move. I'm sorry. All right, now put your arm around the person next to you, because we're a church, and we love each other, right? Okay.
And brother, let me be your shelter, never leave all alone. I could be the one you call when you're low. When the night winds are driving on, be the one to light the way, bring it home. Brother, let me be your shelter, never leave you all alone. I could be the one you call when you're low. And brother, let me be your fortress when the night winds are driving on.
Guys, you can go back to your seats. All right, so this next verse and chorus that we're going to sing for you guys is the redeeming quality, because hopefully you know by now I'm messed up. So hopefully you know that. Yes, I am. I'm a very messed up individual and I need grace. So in Christ alone, our hope is found. You all probably know this next song, but we're just going to sing a verse and a chorus of it, okay? In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I'll stand. I know it's short, but it's in Christ alone that our hope is found. So if you all could stand up with us, if you want to sing that with us. Do you know that song? All right. I'm making you stand up, sit down. I know. You're just hoping I shut up, but all right. Just go ahead and stand up.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand.
Thank you all for standing with us for that. And if you could stay standing. And can you all clap rhythmically?
Rhythmically?
It's okay. I can't. There you go. There you go. No, not for the last song. For this next song. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to get applause. I'm sorry.
Okay. Everybody, give a round of applause for Jordan.
All right. That's not what I wanted. Okay.
There you go.
All right. I'm going to try to get you started to clapping, but it's probably going to be wrong. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm really bad at it. But here, kind of like this. Okay.
You want me to do it?
Sling it in my doubt, in my failure.
See, I told you I messed y'all up. I'm really sorry. Watch Megan. She
maybe
can do
you follow
it.
Me.
Yeah. All right. Thank you all for clapping, though. All right. So Jesus is the light in the darkness, yeah? And he guides us wherever we're going. Right? This song's called My Lighthouse, and he shines in the darkness, and he will carry us safe to shore. Okay.
In my wrestling and in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, oh. You are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence you won't let go. In the questions your truth will hold. Love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa. You are the peace in my troubled sea. My lighthouse, to show. To show hope, say to show hope, say to show hope, say to show. Fire before us, you're the brightest, you will lead us through the shore. To show hope, say to show hope, say to show hope, say to show.
You guys have been awesome. Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys have been great. I just got one more for y'all. Is that all right?
Yeah.
It's my rendition of How He Loves. It sounds like a version that's like played on the beach, maybe, because I really like the beach because I'm from Indiana. I think we all do, right? Yeah, okay. Maybe just me, but I really like the beach, so this song is about God's love for us, and I hope, if anything, you take away that He does love you so much, even when we're so messed up. So I hope you take that away from tonight.
And He is jealous for me. It loves like a hurricane. I am a tree. Eclipsed by glory, I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how He loves us so. Oh, how He loves us. And oh, how He loves us so. Eclipsed by glory, I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Oh, how He loves us so. Oh, how He loves us. Oh, how He loves us so. us, yeah, he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us.
Thank you guys so much for being out here. Let's give another hand for Megan. She did great, yeah.
Man, I'll tell you, did you enjoy that? I'll tell you, I appreciate, you know, it's good to see the younger generation giving praise and glory to God. Amen? There's a lot of places they can be, but I'm thankful for those that are out there giving praise to the Lord Jesus Christ and lifting him up. And I'm going to have our ushers to come, and we're going to take up a love offering for Jordan tonight. And you give from your heart. And it all is going to go to Jordan tonight, and I appreciate him being here and doing this, being with us. And I enjoyed this. I haven't heard him in quite a while, and I'll tell you, I'm really impressed. And Megan, you do a great job. You make him sound good too, Megan. Amen. But they really, it's really, really good. I really enjoyed this, and I just want to. When we pray for this offering, I just want to. Pray God's blessings on them wherever they go, because you know there's so many out there to be reached for the Lord. How many knows that? And as well as the older people, you know, we've seen older people getting saved. Amen. Seniors age, and you know that's against statistics, but God's done it. But there's a younger generation out there that really seeking after, and I believe they're seeking for the Lord. And I know Jordan can use, or God can use Jordan and Megan and others as they do these things. Well, we just want to thank you tonight, and we thank you for this opportunity to be in your house, and we thank you for Jordan and Megan as they've come to minister to us in song. And Lord, I've been uplifted, and I thank you for these songs and for what you've done and ministered to my heart and to those that's here today, tonight. And we just pray, Lord, you just continue to bless Jordan and Megan and their ministry, God, that they can just continue to go forth and just do what you'd have them to do. Just continue to lead his path and guide him. And I know he leads some worship at a church back home in Lafayette. And so I just ask you to bless them in that church. And Lord, may more souls be saved for your kingdom, Lord, everywhere. And Lord, this week we're going to be going into Chrysler. And there's needs over there in Chrysler plant. And I'm thankful, God, that you're allowing us. You've opened the door for us to go in and share the gospel at that plant. And we're praying, God, that doors will be open. Seeds will be planted. There'll be some that will accept prayer. Some may not. But, Lord, you know. And, Lord, just let it be. And you just have your way and lead and guide in that as well. But thank you for this offering tonight. And just bless it. And bless it, Jordan, with it. And Megan, and bless them and continue in their ministry. And God, we just give you the praise and the glory for these things in Jesus' name. And everybody said, amen. Amen.